And now to York County, where no one showed up to a Department of Labor session organized for the meat house employees. According to the state, the butchery shop in Scarborough and York are closed. The meat house website says the York location is closed for temporary renovations. Workers who lost their jobs are eligible for unemployment benefits. The labor sessions are also set up to allow workers to simply talk if they choose to.
Well, we have a lot of staff who's dealt with these types of things before, and a lot of times people just need to be heard. They aren't necessarily looking for advice or direction, but they need to be heard, have their feelings validated, and then they're ready to move on.
And there is another Department of Labor session for employees at the Portland CareerCenter scheduled for one tomorrow afternoon.